Right, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. We're in the dodgy van, and this is my helper today. I'm going to call her X. Okay? And
interesting name.
Pardon?
Interesting name.
Interesting name. What do you want to be called by your proper name?
Quinten.
Pardon?
Let me call Quinten.
Quinten, right. This is Quinten. This is my helper today. And we're going to Aberystwyth to the Welsh Lady Fun Run. It's a charity event, and I charge an extortionate amount of money for this, which is absolutely bugger all. It's that rather large building with loads of rooms in it. Bugger hall. Think about that one. Right, now, the Welsh Lady charity run is basically lots of people dressed up like Welsh ladies running. There you go. Thank you very much. Okay, so, Quinten, how are you doing? You what, sorry?
Okay, apart from when the music's not playing.
Ah, yeah. Well, we had that problem. Just the one, sir. There you go. It's what we call videoing. DJing out the back of a van. No way. Right. Tip for you. Can you see a plastic bag over the speaker? Guess what? Fantastic. Because you know what? The sound still comes out perfectly and it don't get wet if it rains. Marvellous idea. You what? Sorted. A slightly less dodgy van. That's rather better than the others, lad. Believe me. 0-60 in 3 days, not 5 days. Oops. What the heck are you doing, honestly?
It's quiet. Why is it so quiet?
Right, byddwn ni'n cyflwyno'r wobre am 1 o'r gloch. Da iawn. Right, gallwch chi dod nôl. 1, 2, 3, gallwch chi dod... This is for years 3 and 4. Can we have the competitors for years 3 and 4? We're starting here. Starting here, and we're running around the shelter. Over there, all the way around the shelter and back to here. So we'll be starting this race now in 2 or 3 minutes. This is year 3 and 4.
Nah, he can hold his leg. Right, your name is Cyril, aren't you? And you're the gentleman responsible for which shop, first of all, in Aberystwyth?
I own the jewellery house in Terrace Road.
Okay, now this is going to go on the web. What is all of this about?
Predominantly, it's a fundraising exercise, and each year we choose a different cause that we're going to donate the proceeds to.
Yep.
And it's still in its infancy. We're hoping that as the years pass, that the size of the event grows,
yes,
and that
good.
Obviously becomes a serious fundraising vehicle for us.
Excellent.
And it's organised through the Mentor Aberystwyth, which I'm also a director of.
Right.
And we get a lot of cooperation from the Chamber of Trade and the Aberystwyth Business Club and lots of other volunteers. And so if anybody's interested in helping us for next year in any way, shape or form, whether it's by turning up as a pair of hands,
yep,
or if you want to in any way sponsor a prize or donate anything, it all is very much welcome.
Okay, because that was going to be my question. How do people get involved?
Yeah,
it's fantastic.
By all means, contact us either through Mentor Aberystwyth, and we've got a website.
Okay.
At the Chamber of Trade. You can contact me at the Jewellery House if you wish. We've also got a Welsh site. I'm sure Jonathan will put us a link onto our website.
We'll do that. Yeah, we'll do that. But I think what I'm going to do is open up a Facebook account, and then people can maybe join to that, and then for next year we can put more information for next year, can't we?
Yeah, that would be an excellent. And I'd also like to thank you, Jonathan, because
thank for
the,
very much.
Last year and this year, we've really appreciated the effort you've made.
Thank
and
you very
I think
much.
It's made a real
That's
difference.
Good fun. Yeah. I'm shattered, mind you, I had 2 hours sleep last night. Yeah. All right, thank you very much. Thanks a lot.
Yes, well done, number 548, second, a Glen Armelly, a Trudin. First lady, number 302, in what time? Picture for 300.
Would say a 50,000.
Nawr, paid i'n mynd, achos mae yna sioe syrcas yn ni yn dre hefyd. Mae Esperorec draw yn y pafiliwn yn y clwb nos. Mae yna sioe syrcas, mae gen rad ac yn ddim. Mae croeso mawr i ddod draw.